The medical imaging program at Misericordia University prepares a student for many diverse opportunities within the field of radiologic sciences. It's amazing to think of the different potential employment opportunities that are out there for students. And one of the many things that makes our program unique to others is the fact that we do have opportunity for students to experience internships in the specialty areas, in addition to preparing them and qualifying them well for the ARRT exam in radiography. Our program prepares students in a multitude of ways. We have students who rotate through, and their primary purpose is to become qualified for the radiography exam. And next step for them is to move into their internship experience, where they have opportunity to move into areas such as cardiac catheterization, MRI, CT, bone densitometry, nuclear medicine, sonography. There are also opportunities for students completing their bachelor's degree to migrate into sales positions, which isn't always something that someone thinks of. The other thing is the possibility to move into the area of industrial radiography, which is something that is very unique and a niche where our students qualify very well in those positions. When we look at the curriculum for Misericordia compared to other programs, their time in the clinical experience is very extensive, and we offer the opportunity for faculty members from the university to spend a component of their day with the students routinely. That's a very unique feature to our program as well. Not only are we teaching the students in the classroom, but we're also getting to see them as we're molding them and becoming those radiographers. Because we have areas of specialty that we afford our students in their senior year, it's important that we have something to back it up. So we have credentialed faculty who are completely and amazingly qualified to provide the education associated with those multitude of opportunities that are there for students. Misericordia was fortunate enough to receive a grant to purchase DR and CR. So direct radiography and computed radiography equipment, which is very closely related to what the students will actually experience in their clinical sites. Our pass rate at Misericordia University is remarkable. The ARRT examination is required by all students graduating from their programs to credential them to practice in the field of diagnostic radiology. And I'm very proud to say that our pass rate is above 97% for a 5-year average of first-time test takers. So the opportunities in the radiologic sciences are very favorable at this time. Misericordia students are very fortunate to have the experience of a liberal arts background as part of their education. And one of the greatest pieces is that the students not only learn in the classroom about the significance and relevance of the core classes that they take, but it's also integrated into their major classes.